Find out how far your friends live from school and fill the table. Write in meters or kilometers. At least 5 friends' name and their distance from school to home or home to school, same only. That distance we can get from the children. Here examples given. 5 children name and their distance from home to school. First one, Jaswant, 7,100 meter, or we can write in kilometer also, children. The last 3 digit you take it as meter and the remaining digits will be kilometer. So 7 kilometer, 100 meter. Kamlesh, it is 10,000 meter. It is given in 10,000 meter. So last 3 digits will be 0 only. No, 0, just no meter. And the remaining digits 10. So 10 kilometer. Daniel Sharon, 6,200 meter. So 6 kilometer, 200 meter. Noor Abad, just he is from residential, I mean from hostel only. 50 meter, just from his hostel to the school block, just 50 meter. Then Rishabh, 5,800 meter, 5 kilometer, 800 meter. So the friend's name and the distance from their home to school is given here. Then let's see the questions from the above table. Who among you lives nearest to the school? First of all, we are going to compare the given values. Children, see the distance, it is given fully in meter. No, let's compare. To compare, what do we do, children? What is the meaning of comparing? Here we are going to compare 5 children's distance. Is it or not? So, see, it is written above, it is written smallest to greatest. Can you remember that increasing order, ascending order, descending order, ordering? Can you remember, children? Yes. So here it is arranged in increasing order, ascending order. The smallest distance is, who's that smallest distance? Noor Abad, 50 meter. Then the next one. Actually, to compare large numbers, we have to count the numbers first. So we have to count the digits of each number. So example, Jaswant, how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4 digit. Then Kamlesh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 digit. And Daniel Sharon, 4 digits. Noor Abad, 2 digits. Rishabh, 4 digit number. When we compare large numbers, first we have to count the digits of each number. Then now when we count the digit, which number has the very less number of digits? Noor Abad, that is the smallest number, smallest distance, 50 meter. Then see Rishabh and Dania Sharon, then Jaswant. These 3 children's distance is 4 digit number. Is it or not, children? 4 digits. So among these 3 children, whose distance is very less? Smallest one, Rishabh, that is 5,800. See, Noor Abad went, Rishabh finished, then remaining 3 only. Again from this, the 4 digit number first we are comparing. No? From this, whose smallest one? I mean 6,200 and 7,100. Which one is smaller? 6,200. Then 7,100, then finally 5 digit number 10,000. So here we arranged in increasing order or ascending order. Smaller to greater, ascending, the starting letter A. So it is, we are arranging the values from smallest to greatest. Okay, see the crocodile mouth, can you remember, children? Crocodile opens its mouth towards the greater number only. Crocodile eats only the greater number. So likewise, it is arranged So 50 is smaller than 5800. 5800 is smaller than 6200. 6200 is smaller than 7100. 7100 is smaller than 10,000. Okay. So we arranged like this. And which one is the smallest? 50. So who among you lives nearest to the school? Here, who among you lives very nearest to the school, mean very close to the school? Who is very close, very less distance children? Noorabad, because the its distance is just 50 meter. Suppose, okay, the next question coming like that only. Who lives farthest from the school? So from school, who is living so far, so long distance? That is, they are asking about the greatest value. The very first question, nearest to the school, mean very smallest distance, that is Noorabad, 50 meter. And who is living very farthest from the school, that is long, so far from the school? Which one is the greatest value, children? 10,000. Who is the 10,000 meter? Kamlesh. So who lives farthest from the school? Kamlesh. Then how many children live less than 1 kilometer away from your school? So the next question, how many children live less than 1 kilometer? Less than 1 kilometer means, see, we have written the measures here in kilometer also. It is 7 kilometer, 10 kilometer, 6 kilometer, 5 kilometer. So again, who is living less than 1 kilometer away from school, children? Of course, only one. That is Noorabad. How many children only, they asked? How many children? Only one children. That is Noorabad. Is there anyone who lives more than 5 kilometer away from the school? Is there anybody more than 5 kilometer? More than, greater than 5 kilometer? How do they come to school? So how many children here more than 5 kilometer? Here 5 kilometer, 800 meter. So it is more than 5 kilometer. 6 kilometer, 200 meter. 10 kilometer, 7 kilometer, 100 meter. So all these four children distance is more than 5 kilometer. So these four children, they come by school bus. So most of you all coming by school bus only, children.